I am women, I'm failing schools. A cycle of deprivation that can be so cruel. Surrounded by screw faces, bubbling anger, and minimal positive thoughts. Confined to living here, because of custom or lack of choice. Because now we know where the big houses are, we have no voice. The corrupted tower blocks that loom over our hazardous streets, forcing us to constantly be on our feet.